Get up. So, come here, listen. I will never eat that noodle again. After eating that, I think I have to train how to eat spicy to myself.
Guys, this is nothing. It's not spicy. I know, I understand, they're hot. It's fake hot.
Okay. What do you think? Do we challenge him?
He's gonna turn white, I think.
No.
Guys, life hack.
I agree with his notice and his explanation. Maybe a bit quick, short, but it goes to the insurance show, and that's the most important, I think, because the problem today with the society, especially with this consumer society, is that people are lacking the essential, you know? So never forget that. I hope you are recording. Then it was just the silence, and the silence is something we miss.
We're stuck.
I heard, I don't know whether it's true or not, but I heard that the cow was able to get up a stair but unable to get down. Which is a pity.
They only go up, they only go up, never fall.
After 6 hours drive and 2 hours of limping on the road, we finally arrived at Malin Head, and this is the northern tip of the islands of Ireland. I don't know what we're expecting today, to be honest, and this is a calm day in Donegal. We're just enjoying the day in the wild Atlantic wave in the north part of the country. Walk to the tip over there and maybe jump into the water when fans fancy a swim.
Ben, you're swimming here.
I will.
Here's your pool.
The pool.
Stranger.
Okay, we are now walking to the beach, as you can see over there. But then, you know, the reason why we are not driving down is because our Dublin Welsh car, Vauxhall Insignia, is suffering from a limbo. And the limbo will only allow you to go on 5 to 10 kilometers per hour max. Incline will be a disaster.
No one is swimming.
I mean, if you were sleeping before, now you're not.
It's addicted to swimming.
So guys, day two of staycation. We're now in the west part of Donegal. It's called Slieve League. It's one of the most tremendous view in Ireland. In Europe, in the world actually. So we're going to show you around today and just give you a little bit sneak peek. Thank you.
Yeah.